seem like, as well as your team. What was going through your head when you were just scrambling not dying?
I think you just have to, like, play yourself into the game. I got a rough start, as you say. I don't know. It feels like either, like, you activate at some point in the game, not cheap or anything, but, you know. Yeah, I'm just happy that I played well, because I was having a little bit of rough time.
It's got to feel good when, you know, you're off against Fall and Hell-Zero times and you're winning all those guys are legendary in their own right. So just keep the confidence rolling in that second match, probably, huh?
Yeah, definitely. I think this is the first time I actually played better than Fallen in the best of three. Like, he's been my inspiration as a lover. I think he's very complete, and I'm just happy that I managed to outplay him some few times. It means a lot to me that I'm developing as a lover. I'm just happy to be in the same lover.
One last question for you. You're not there yet, but we could have a rematch of the A-League Major. Virtus Pro, at home, taking you guys on again. How do you feel about that one? Is that the one you want?
Yeah, man, I want to play against the crowd a little bit and get some bodyguards. But yeah, it would be amazing, and to have a rematch again would just be a great task, but first up,